What's up everyone? Hello again. Welcome to our channel. So for today's video, we are making banh now, which is a delicious baked banana cake from Vietnam, and it is a cross between a banh and a chuoi. So what are you waiting for? Let's start! To start in making our banh, now we have here our sliced banana, and then our sugar, and then we can finish each one to put the sugar and the banana into the cake. And then after that, we will rest this one for 30 minutes. So after that, let's start mixing the other ingredients. So we have here our egg. And then we will add our condensed milk and the butter. And also add all the meat. So let's mix this one. And then after that, we will sieve the flour and the salt. After resting our banana for 30 minutes, let's mix it in the butter. So let's bake this for in a 200 degree Celsius or 400 degree Fahrenheit for 40 minutes or until it's cooked. Yeah.